And this is starring Zach and Paul. Now, the interesting story here is this was Jack's scene up until yesterday, but Paul volunteered to be Jack's understudy because we knew that Jack had this movie role coming up. So Paul has stepped in, memorized the scene last night, the hero of the day, and he is going to perform the scene with Zach. So in the scene, there's two boys, and they have skateboards, and they're on top of very, very steep hill. Okay? One of them wants to go, one of them, we're going to find out.
No way.
Come on, man.
It's not worth it.
I can totally see it. 7 years from now, you take your grandchildren here and say,
"Kid, when I was your age, I almost went down this hill."
Tons. We don't even have a look at the stop sign. What if a car comes?
No car's gonna come.
What if one does and doesn't see us? We'll be decapitated. Think about it. How many girls like headless guys? We'd never get a date. And then even the odds of even having grandchildren would be very, very small.
That is so you, Ben.
What?
You're always thinking so far ahead. If I do this, how does it affect that? What are the odds that this happens? You're always analyzing things. You always think so far ahead.
Wait, you're the one who told me to think of my grandchildren.
Because I was appealing to your analytical mind. Come on, I can't do it alone.
Okay.
Finally. Okay. Now we gotta take a hard right at the bottom of this hill. Okay, let's go.
Wait!
Shoot!
I think I hear a car.
You'll do anything to get out of this.
Shh! I'm serious! See? I was right. So maybe you should thank me. Now your head will remain on your shoulders instead of rolling around in the bush of bodies.
Thank you. If we would have gone for your 20 minutes of defeat, we'd already be done. It was your delay that almost got us killed. Let's go.
And cut.
Paris.
What was it?
Paris.
Disneyland. Great, Disneyland. Okay, so the two of you are brother and sister, and you are waiting in line for Thunder Mountain at Disneyland. Okay?
Oh my god, this line is so fun. Well, actually, probably fun because you have to wait a lot. Yeah.
Yeah.
And I get to see all the people and their behinds.
Shorter.
No! Oh my god!